Hello everybody. Today I'm going to talk about Wiz IQ. If you don't have an account, you can press on sign up. If you have an account, you just press on log in. This is my account. I can press on log in. As you see, this is my page. If I press here, this is my name. This is the details, view profile, logout, use academy as instructor learner. Here I use it as instructor. I can press in live classes and then press here to create a class. As you see, schedule a class. First of all, you give it a title, listening skill, subtitle, improving listening skill. After that, I can choose the date and time. For example, I can make the time 12:20. Here the time zone is in Egypt. About the class, if I don't know what I can write here, I can press on see example. Here about the class, in the class description, you can mention what is the class about, who should attend this class, why they should attend this class, and this is an example. For me, this class is about improving listening skill. Anyone can attend if he is interested. There are many ways you can follow to improve your listening skill. After that, who can attend? I choose to all visitors. Class pricing, free class. Record the class, yes. Class logo, picture. I can upload from desktop if I want. If I don't have any pictures, I can crop and save. After that, allow attendees to enter class without sign up, yes. After that, I press on add more information about your class. This is class duration, 60 minutes. Maximum attendees, 300. Language of instruction, English. Add co-instructor. I will add my name. After that, I press in schedule and continue. As you see, class listening skill has been created successfully. Please refresh your page. I will refresh my page. This is my page. Live classes, this is the title, my name, class is about. I can press on launch or edit class or view class. If I want to delete it, I press on delete. Here I go to view class. As you see, duration, language, start date, who can attend, how many. Here I will press on launch. Launching classroom. As you see, it takes some seconds. Recording, yes. As you see, it records the lesson. I will turn off the camera. As you see, this is a microphone. This is the camera. This is the timer. If I press here, you can see started at duration, time, extend this session by, or end this session. I can make an poll. If I press here, you can see I can press on new poll. I can create a question, for example, what is your favorite subject? And the students can choose from here. For example, I can write English or French. They can choose from them. If I want to add another question, I add more from this plus icon. After that, I can press on save, publish poll list. Here, as you can see, there is layout change. If I press on it, you can see like this. If I press again, you can see this. If I press again, you can see this. This is screen share. If I press on it, you can see my screen. As you see, there are the people who attend, notification, my name. Here we will see the features of with IQ. Here, first of all, I can use a chat box. For example, I can write something for my attendees. Hello. This is class conversation, and this is private messages. Now I can press on new. You can see this is the whiteboard, board one. If I want to make another one, I can press on it again. You can see colors, strokes, shapes. If I press on shapes, you can see many shapes. As you see, here I can choose pen or brush, highlighter. I can choose any shapes. For example, from here, I can choose any shape I want. Transform, hand tool, eraser. If I want to erase anything from here, I can press on it. After that, I erase. Here also there is delete. If I press on delete, I can delete any part of this. As you see, this is text. If I want to add any text to my attendees, I can press on it and write, for example, how are you? This is the image. I can upload any image from my desktop if I want. Undo if I want to return for something I do. If I press here, you can see I can use a YouTube. If I press on it, I can put any link here and press on this. You will see here, this is about listening, practice for beginner. I can show it to my attendees. If I want to close it, I press on here. This is the whiteboard, as you see. Content, if I want to upload anything from my screen, I can choose a file. Here, as you see, I upload something before. Listening presentation, I can explore it. I press on review. You can see it here. You can press on it to see the presentation. As you see, there are a lot of features in with IQ. If I want to close it, I press on here. You can see other media player if you want, code editor, save to PDF. As you see, with IQ has many features you can use. Thank you for watching.